Good morning and welcome to day 6 of the tour of Scotland, including the NC500. Well, the NC500 is done and dusted now, and we're just leaving the digs we had in Fort William to head down to Gretna via Glencoe and Loch Lomond. We had a more like an Airbnb than a B&B last night. It's very nice. No breakfast, although I believe breakfast was meant to be included. We didn't get any. But not too worried, because we have a hearty meal last night, so we're not particularly hungry this morning. So we're going to get something to eat round about midday on the way down. So it's 8:35 on Saturday the 6th of August 2022. As I say, day 6 takes us down to Gretna, where we have an overnight in Gretna tonight, and then we're pretty much straight down the motorway home then. And normality recommencing for some of us on Monday. So there's an update with where we are. I didn't get to close the video properly yesterday. There's been a bit of a faff just trying to, with me trying to find the B&B, so didn't finish it off as well as I would have liked to have done, but hopefully that's not I can sort that out in the edit, so it would, may not have been too much of an issue. Right, so as I say, we're heading down today. I'm going to drop on and off when there's something worth seeing. So for the moment, we're heading in a southwesterly direction, and I'll catch you back. Just to give you an update on riding times and other things for the journey, we did 230 miles yesterday, and we've got about, I think it's a 200 and approximately 220 today again. Temperature 12 degrees, feels a little bit cool because of the light rain that we've got. The journey time is about 5 hours. It's now 4 hours 56, so it's up and down a bit from when we left digs about 10 minutes ago. 4 hours 56, and the time is 8:39 a.m. so that's a bit of a summation of the news in terms of mileage and temperature and route duration today. Starting to feel a little bit sad that the trip's drawing to a close. I know hopefully we're going to see some gorgeous sights again today, but yeah, sad that it's coming to an end, but really happy that I've got lots and lots of footage to edit into videos to create a lasting memories of what we've done, and then start to think about what we're going to do next year. I believe we're now entering Glencoe. off we go into Glencoe. Keep an eye out for Jimmy Saville's house on the left, I think it's on the left. You won't see it. Fucking animal. Wow, another awesome, beautiful place. Joy to behold. Stopped off at Glencoe for a quick photo session and a bit of dronage. And we're on again, we're off again, onwards with the journey. Helps if you click your phone into its case, doesn't it? There you go. Continuing down the road, this road for another 31 miles. And just niceness to capture while we're on our way down. was Jimmy Saville's place that we passed on the left then. Been having our goil and butte, 46 miles in, 3 hours 55 still to go, sun's come out, it's 13 degrees, beautiful countryside again. different forests, the sort of sparsely vegetated mountain sides, and just wonderful. I think this is where this right turn here is where, when I came up with Paul a few weeks back to do the Argyll and Butte tour, we swung a left, so we were coming up in the other direction and we swung a left. So I think I'm about to join the route. I think it's down the side of Loch Lomond now. Yeah, I think we swung a left there and up we went. So looks like we're on old stamping ground here. Right, I was wrong. It wasn't the last place that we came to a few weeks ago when I was with Paul. We actually turned at, took the road to Tarbet. So coming up, the lock was on our right, now it's on our left. So as we were coming up, we took this this turn here, that's on the right to Campbelltown. That's the way we came and where we went. So I'm about to rejoin the route that Paul and I took alongside Loch Lomond. And we should be stopping down here shortly. Goes through, yeah. So yeah, so we're pulling into a pulling point down here, probably in about, I don't know, 10 miles. Just at the moment, we're 69 miles in, it's 10:50, and we got 3 hours 24 more riding time to go. So, making good progress. Be at the days in Gretna mid to late afternoon. Right, I'm just coming up to where I'm going to stop and have a break. Now at the moment, I think the boys will be ready for a break in a week. I know I am. Is where I was about 4 weeks ago. 4 or 5 weeks. I'm back again to pay a second visit, or third visit. Beautiful Loch Lomond.